it.
That one's just that. No, the rope is fine. The rope is definitely fine.
There's no wall behind the rope.
Huh?
No, there isn't. Those weren't.
Alright, then hang on. It says that we've got to make sure...
Hey, it worked!
No, it's suitable.
Take it away and put the rope back and see if it works.
I mean the...
Yeah, the planks, and then put the rope back and see if it works. Because I ain't got the rope on me, because whoever picked it up just picked it up.
I removed my spawn point, but now I can't set it again. So, yeah, that's...
Yeah.
I think if it's not
change,
sealed off, then it's
change
too big of an
bed.
Area.
Change bed.
No, bed.
But hang
no,
on.
It literally, it doesn't work that way.
Yeah.
There we go. That works.
No, it's a... But, I mean, does it really look that bad though, with just the platform there?
I think it looks fine.
Yeah, I mean, it's not really in the way.
Well, hang on.
No, but it's not the actual wall.
Hey, he's just making the wall match.
Yes.
It'll do.
Whatever you do, as much as the cube annoys you, don't remove this solo cube that's above here, because that's my marker for the size of the room.
Okay.
Just checking on my food.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, that's a... Red or blue?
Do blue. Go with my beard. Thank you. Oh god. Oh shit. This is what the drugs feel like. You want the Mirage dieback?
You can use it for accessories or mount or whatever.
Come on. Jesus.
Do we have any chests for like? Things.
There's a lot of things for that.
These are not named. Climb this one for... Thank you.
I'm having dinner in a sec, so I'm still gonna leave it on, and we're gonna watch a movie. So I'll be back in like an hour and a half or something.
Okay.
God, I have Cthulhu is gonna spawn while you're gone. Everything's gonna get torn to hell. Wait for it.
It's alright if the NPCs die. It's not like they're not gonna come back.
No, they'll be gone forever. The only evil presence watching you.
Do I get the cloud yet?
There you go. Feeling an evil presence watching you, is that the message, or is it still just chilling and watching?
I'm not sure.
I don't remember myself what the exact message is. I could have swore that was the spawn message, but hey, who knows.
Yeah, he might spawn tonight.
Yeah. Hey!
There he is!
Pesky! God! Get down, Pesky. Oh shit. That's fucking hurt. At least it drops hearts. What do I drop hearts? I can actually get in close, I can do good damage. So much damage doing it that way. Okay.
No, we're seriously gonna have a problem at his third base.
He has a third base now! How do I know about this one? Random blood! I'm gonna try to just kite him. Like, continue kiting him back into the cloud.
Yeah, you can kite him. There he goes!
Holy shit! Ow.
And this is where we think that we probably have problems with hitting him.
Holy fuck. Bring it back to the butt.
Like, his pen is cracked right now.
Oh shit! Too far in the air!
God.
I'm in the cloud over here.
We got him!
Na, 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 na. USA! USA! England sucks. Easy.
Oh god.
What I went.
Got some really nice shit for you.
I got a shield.
Yeah, you got the shield of Cthulhu.
Yep.
I got the quick one that gives movement speed.
How many movement speed did it give you?
No way speed? Okay. What do I do with it? Is it Is it a trinket?
Or
Pepper?
Fucking you.
It's an accessory.
No, what are you saying?
I said, how much movement speed did it give you?
4%.
4?
Yeah.
Can I have that one, if you don't want it?
Maybe.
Then what was your enchantment, Pesky? Did you get an enchantment at all?
Mine was... I'll show you.
It's a 2% movement speed.
Yeah, I wouldn't need the full one if I could.
Yeah, sure.
It means I can run away from that fucking worm.
I was wondering why it had melee damage, but it looked like a trinket.
I go put all the crimtane down in this stuff.
Yeah. How much crimtane do we have?
Should get 50. Oh, you got 50. I was gonna say around about 50 each normally. There's the ore one.
The glowy items are items only be at one expert mode.
Cool. I guess we should really see if we have enough for armor.
That'd be dandy. Also, you know why I was allowed to survive that fight aside from, you know, focusing you guys most of the time? Iron skin potions. Boo!
Okay.
Hell yeah, it does.
Round up all the... Did you put it in a chest, Whiskey? Bear, give it to me.
Phrasing. Retain bars? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. There you go.
See how much we have. One not armor or
here. That's back. Check the guide. Put the guide to another.
Yeah, I can. Where is it? Who's up there?
Yeah, sorry, last one died. This one's
Marty. Oh, for the armor we need tissue sample too, right?
Oh, and that's from the brain. Shit.
Yeah. We can make, however, the bow, the axe, or the sword.
What's the damage like on the sword?
22 without buffs.
Without buffs, right. I was gonna say, the enchanted one's got 25.
I mean, we could try to defeat the brain.
Build a little arena and boxes. Like, try to box the enemies out. This brain fucking teleports onto you, doesn't it?
Yeah, he's like the eye. Because then we can also make the pickaxe, which means that we can mine a lot more shit.
Yeah. Can't you actually mine the crimtane? Well, I'm gonna find a lot of crimtane. Anyway. Only thing is with the brain, would we have to set a spawn house out there? Because otherwise it's gonna teleport us all the way back here. Crimson's a ways away.
I don't know what the best course of action would be to actually